I am Tony Marchesi. I'm here at the Loveless Cafe for almost 8 years. What we're going to prepare today for you is a creamed corn, good southern style creamed corn. You take whole ears of corn, shuck them, you cut the kernels off to a big pot. Right now, I'm going to add some sugar, I'm going to add some salt. I'm going to walk over here and I'm going to fill it up with water. I'm going to put it on the fire and I'm going to crank it up. About 6-7 minutes, I'm gonna bring it to a good rolling boil. Traditionally, the cream corn is non-sweet. We prefer to have it sweet here. Now, some people think you need to add flour to it or cornstarch to it. The flour makes it kind of gummy flavor. With the process that we use, you don't need it. You will not need it at all. I'm gonna walk over here to the sink. Try to make sure all the water is totally drained out. Come over here to this mixer that I have. I put about a third of what I just cooked off into there. I'm gonna puree it. Now what I'm gonna do here, a little bit of butter, whole butter, just so it doesn't stick. I'll set that right there. Very, very, very low temperature. Come over here to this corn, I'm also gonna add a little bit of butter, just because we can. I'm gonna puree it up. Heavy whipping cream is what I have right here. That's gonna bring the cornstarch out that we was talking about earlier. This is how you get the creaminess of it. I'm gonna let it go for 2 or 3 minutes so it's totally all the way pureed. That should be just about perfect. Look at it. I'm gonna come over here to the pot that we have remaining. I could serve it all just like that. We wanna have a little structure to our corn. A little bit more sugar. A little bit more salt. Okay, just a little pinch of white pepper. Me, I love pepper. I put pepper on my Cheerios. I like it so much. And more butter. The more butter, the better. I'm just gonna let this slowly cook, just for a couple minutes, not very long. It'll thicken up. You don't need flour, you don't need cornstarch. You already got it in there. It's called cornstarch because it comes from corn. Almost ready. Creamy, but it still has the whole kernels in there also. That there, folks, Loveless Cafe creamed corn. Folks, it doesn't get any better than that. That sweet creamed corn at its best, the way it was intended to be.